third sub question, that is, on Q, Q is nothing but a rational set of rational numbers, right? On Q, define A star B is equal to AB by 2. So here, first we shall go for commutative. So you know that if you want to say that a star is a commutative, you need to show that A star B is equal to B star A, right? So we already know that is A star B is AB by 2. Now let us check what is B star A. That will be BA by 2. So this can also be written as AB by 2. So here you can see that A star B looks as similar to B star A. Therefore, they are equal. So you can say that since A star B is equal to B star A for all A comma B belongs to a rational number Q, star is commutative. Now we shall check an associative. Check associative. So you know that to say that star is associative, you need to prove that A star B star C, and the bracket is for A and B, is equal to A star B star C, and the bracket is for B C, right? Okay, so A star B star C is equal to A star B star C. So if you want to prove that a star is associative, you need to check this condition. So let us consider LHS part. So LHS is A star B star C, and you know that what is A star B? A star B is nothing but, that is already given, that is AB by 2 star C. Now as I've already said, indicate some alphabet for AB by 2. So let AB by 2 is equal to D. So this will be D star C. We know that A star B is AB by 2. So you can write D star C as DC by 2. Yes or no? So just replace D star C as DC by 2. And now what is D here? D means AB by 2, and just replace D as AB by 2. That is AB by 2 into C whole divided by 2. Now can this 2 come to denominator? Yes, of course, right? So you can write it as ABC by 4. Okay, so this is the LHS that you have got. Now we shall check for the RHS. So RHS. So this is A star B star C. And A you keep as it is. First we shall solve the elements that are there in a bracket. So what is B star C? We know that A star B is AB by 2. Therefore B star C is BC by 2. So you can write it as BC by 2. Now just give some, indicate some alphabet for BC by 2. Let BC by 2 is equal to F. Therefore, A star F. It implies A star F. Now, we know that A star B is AB by 2 and B star C is BC by 2. Therefore, you can write A star F as AF by 2. Right? So just replace, that is AF by 2. Now you know that the value of F, right? So here it is. So just replace. So this implies A into BC by 2 whole divided by 2. And now this can be written as ABC by 4, since this 2 comes to our denominator. So if you, this is the end product of RHS. And if you look over the LHS and the RHS, are they equal? Yeah, they seems to be equal, right? That is ABC by 4 LHS and ABC by 4 in the RHS. Therefore, what you can say? You can say that since A star B star C is equal to A star B star C for all A comma B comma C belongs to what? Belongs to a rational number. Star is an associative binary operation. The conclusion is very much important whenever you solve the problem.
The sixth sub question of the problem is,
on R minus of minus 1, define A star B is equal to A by B plus 1. And what does this say actually? So this R refers to a set of real numbers minus of minus 1. And this says that a set of real numbers except minus 1. First we shall check for commutative. So we know that if we want to say that star is a commutative, then we need to prove that A star B is equal to B star A, right? So we already know what is A star B, that is A by B plus 1. And now we shall check what is B star A. So B star A is B by A plus 1. Can they be equal? Are they equal? No, they cannot be equal, right? So you can say that since A star B is not equal to B star A, star is not commutative. So to check, you can take some values for A and B. Okay, so just check by taking the values, you'll get to know. Now let us check associative. So to check star is an associative, we know that we need to say that A star B star C, the bracket is for A and B, is equal to A star B star C, and the bracket is for B and C. And now we need to say LHS is equal to RHS if we want to say that a star is associative. Okay, first let us consider LHS. So A star B star C. So what is A star B? A star B is that is already given, that is A by B plus 1 star C. Now just indicate any alphabet for A by B plus 1. Let D is equal to A by B plus 1.
Why I am indicating the letters for the particular values? So you can do directly, no problem. But only the thing is, you may get confused while solving. So to make it easier, we have to indicate some particular letters. That's it. You may take any of the letters, no problem.
Okay. So D is equal to A by B plus 1. And so you can write this step as D star C. So since A star B can be written as A by B plus 1, you can write D star C as D by C plus 1, right? So write this, that is D by C plus 1. Now what is D here? We have taken A by B plus 1 as D, so just replace the value of D. So this will be A by B plus 1, so I am replacing the value of D here, okay? So this is in the numerator, divided by C plus 1. So this B plus 1 comes to a denominator, yes or no? Yes. So then you can write it as A divided by B plus 1 into C plus 1. So this is an LHS. Now we shall calculate RHS. So RHS. So this is A star, B star, C. And you keep A as it is. First we shall concentrate on the terms which are there inside the bracket. Therefore, B star C. You know that A star B is written as A by B plus 1. Therefore, you can write B star C as B by C plus 1. Just replace. So, this is B by C plus 1. Indicate any alphabet for B by C plus 1. So, let F is equal to B by C plus 1. So you can write this step as A star F. Now we know that A star B is equal to A by B plus 1 and B star C is equal to B by C plus 1. So A star F can be written as A by F plus 1. So just write it. That is A by F plus 1. Now you know that what is F, you know the value of F, right? So just replace the value of F there. So this will be, this implies A by, what is F value, that is B by C plus 1 plus 1. So now you need to solve that. That is, you need to solve the denominator first, that is B. So this is cross multiplied to 1 over here. So this will be plus C plus 1 divided by C plus 1. Yes or no? Yes. So this is C plus 1 is cross multiplied to 1. Therefore it will be B plus C plus 1 whole divided by C plus 1. Okay. Now this C plus 1 is shifted to numerator. Yes. So this implies A into C plus 1 divided by B plus C plus 1. So now just check, this is LHS and this is RHS. Are they equal? Are they equal? No, they are not equal, right? So you can write it, you can state it as, since A star B star C is not equal to A star B star C, you know where the brackets you need to put, right? Therefore, star is not an associative binary operation. So this is how you solve or you check whether the star is commutative or associative.